All right, we're here in X-Class in the AMR Pro Valkyrie, and we are at Watkins Glen. It's our 19th. And we have no assists, except for, I guess, we're doing paddle shifters, so no clutch engagements needed. X-Class used to be dominated by the very, very quick Ferraris, and now it's all the Valkyrie Pros, so it's interesting to see that come up here. Oh, looks like those guys have a little disagreement. Went for a good ram there. Start sliding there. This thing is very touchy with the liftoff oversteers, so I always kind of have to have some sort of gas when you're going into the corners here. Make sure you just do your braking in a straight line. Hardest part is just thinking so far ahead. This is so quick. And we're on the hard tires because this thing eats up tires so quickly. I thought we were gonna mess that up there, but it's a little better than I thought it was going to. Oh, oh god. Absent-minded there, just wasn't paying attention at all. Oof. Definitely not the best lap I've had. Pretty terrible lap. Still get 7th here pretty easily. As long as we don't mess up this corner again. Thank you. Wondering if any of these guys are on mediums or everyone's running hards here. And if they're gonna start losing some of that grip in this next lap, well, I guess we'll see. Someone's crashed up here. Yep, we're catching up to him pretty quickly. Lots of people off, lots of people losing their the grip. That guy was clearly on mediums, or he got pushed, I don't know what it was. Is that the end, when your tires are going, oh gosh! Holy bejeez! Okay, well that was, did not see that one coming. Oh, we probably would have had fifth there if that didn't, just happen to us. Made a pretty good time there though. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.